seconds away from a highly anticipated match. A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is...
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he can't fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh. Back suplex. Spine crushing. Kick right to the midsection. Trampling the opposition.
And he's able to reverse. Re-entering the ring now.
Right in the head.
Looking to finish this one early.
He kicks out before two.
He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
Oh, I need a face.
That's going to hurt.
Able to reverse.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Yeah. Vicious right forearm.
He's getting a little battered now.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Flying Majorana, beautiful. Oh, God.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the heavens, a big body splash from the top.
Powering out at one.
Showing his determination there with...
Look at this, Byron.
Working that hold now.
And your match... Spinning through. He's returning fire.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Up on the turnbuckle now. Turning the tables there.
Both super.
He's able to fend off the attack.
DDT. Fight.
Destructive arm breaker.
Ow. Foot meet back.
Oh, looks like we're going to see it. Selena Del Sol. Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
Hey, you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver. Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of it. And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Armbar's in. Armbar.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
Oh, the heart.
Just slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hold.
Nice takedown.
Just reeling from that offense.
Not a bad place to be in, but the
run the top. Oh, misses the mark.
Able to evade.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's going to hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
Flip the counter.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch. Trapping the arm. Crossface submission is in.
This is his chance. Will he
win tonight? May I tap out? contest has the victory.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Your winner, Sean Roy Ali.
Perseverance getting the gritty victory tonight.
Those aches and pains are going to be a reminder of this win for days to come.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 164 pounds, SS.
This is someone I can give my full support to, someone who has the guts to stand up for what's right.
What are they, a knight in shining armor? Give me a break.
The Extreme, Jeff Hardy.
And his opponent from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff.
Byron, you can ask any superstar on the roster. It is next to impossible to prepare for the reckless abandon that Jeff Hardy manifests.
You're absolutely right. We've learned over the years that Jeff Hardy will do absolutely anything. Jeff Hardy will take any risk available as long as it ends in a win.
The WWE Universe is on its feet for the arrival of the charismatic Enigma.
Superstar has been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
And it's always great to see Jeff Hardy in his element. Hardy's inner demons have been well documented, but in between the ropes, his mind is clear and focused on the job at hand.
Yeah, Jeff doesn't always shy away from being a cautionary tale, but more than that, he prides himself on being an example of accountability and resurgence.
Jeff Hardy is famous for his brilliant attacks from the air, but what else do you think will be the difference maker for the charismatic Enigma?
Jeff Hardy is most successful when his aerial attacks are fueled with extra aggression. Hardy needs to be motivated. Based on the look on his face right now, I'd say he's plenty motivated.
He has him now. DDT. Oh, stomping away.
That didn't go as Hardy pictured.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Jeff gets out of dodge.
Check your face after that one.
Oh my God!
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Oh, the weakening arm breaker. Oh, what a kick.
And this Byron was wearing down the opponent.
Spin and throw. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Into a power bomb.
And off, there's the reversal.
Nice handspring evasion.
Drop kick.
Slips out of the way.
Brutal face buster. He's taking some good hits.
Take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Kick to the midsection. Twist of fate. And shoulders are down. Two and a half.
Almost all over.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. We're going to finish it off. A hard-fought victory. Yeah, big win for that young man. And
wait a minute.
What's he thinking now? He's thinking he's not finished.
He wants to stomp a hole in him.
Boy, this match is over.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Tampa, Florida.
What is going on?
No way, we don't need an...
Whoa, jump starting the action.
That is some unsportsmanlike conduct.
Oh, give me a break, Saxton. And the referee for this match is motioning to the superstars, saying they need to get into the ring.
Yeah, trying to steer this chaos where it belongs.
Teeth. Toni Storm might run her mouth a lot, but she's also an accomplished in-ring technician. Corey, what do you think the strategy to compete with her here is?
Well, Storm works a methodical, technical pace. The key here is to refuse to let Storm dictate that pace. Speed things up if you have to. Disorient her. Basically, never let Toni time happen.
Wow, she gets the reversal on Storm.
A counter answered by another counter.
Big impact. Elbow smash. Kick gets caught.
It's feeling it, too.
And now she's getting back into the ring. Blast off. Do you guys have any expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway?
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
And with Toni Storm, you're looking at a superstar who is talented beyond her years. You're looking at a superstar who will be on top for years to come. And to think, it's already Toni time.
Yeah, well, Toni time or not, you do have a point about Storm's talent. Her ego might outshine at this point, but you cannot deny its existence.
Hooked up. Fisherman suplex.
And the shoulders up. And her opponent isn't going to hand her a fast win. Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Hurricane Rana.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
And it's quickly becoming Toni time.
Toni's really rolling now.
Unfortunate uppercut. That offense really hitting her hard.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here. Showing there what happens when she puts her ego aside and simply focuses.
Look at this, guys. I think a storm warning is in effect.
Toni Storm! It's Toni time!
Storm about to close this out.
Two, three. And that'll about do it, folks.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Here is your winner, Toni Storm.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
Big matchup here tonight, ready to go. Oh, looking from behind. Why did he come out here and ruin this thing?
It's a message sent. A message that needed to be sent.
Yeah, that guy should be suspended or fined. This is ridiculous.
You're crazy. He's just doing what he needed to do.
And how could he even go in this match? Oh, come on. He's not ready.
It looks like Keith Lee enters the ring tonight exuding his usual cool confidence. And Lee certainly has a swagger about him.
A guy who doesn't need to brag or talk big. He knows how good he is.
And the WWE Universe seems to know it as well.
Hope he's ready for a lesson tonight, because Brian Kendrick doesn't just see himself as a superstar. He sees himself as a teacher. He wants to make his opponents better, usually by humiliating them and teaching them a lesson they won't forget.
Safe to say, Brian Kendrick does not suffer inexperience lightly. If you aren't prepared for him, he's not going to give you a pass.
Getting topped. And the cover for the win.
One, two.
Fights out in two.
A long two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
And the pressure on Kendrick continues to mount.
Kendrick is going to have to dig down deep to turn things around.
And Kendrick capitalizes there.
Oh, what a kick!
Elbow smash!
A lot of people are stunned when they see Keith Lee climb the ropes, but the truth is, he's totally at home atop the turnbuckles. How do you strategize for Lee's ability to take flight?
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Now targeting the shoulder with the claw.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to
escape and a takedown.
Really just laying it in.
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel.
Camel clutch. Great way to break it.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
He's looking shaky at best now.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Oh, reversal catches Lee.
Big boot.
DDT! Planted. Here he goes for the win. Still in it with a quick kick out.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
And Lee expected that. And responds with a counter of their own.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Was a good one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Keith Lee.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kicking.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, accompanied by Shayna Baszler from San Diego, California, Nia Jax.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
I love these girls.
Who doesn't?
I don't.
And accompanied by Billy Kay, representing the Iconics, from Sydney, Australia, Peyton Royce.
They may or may not be two of my most trusted sources.
Oh, I believe that. Two ladies who have known each other since high school in Sydney, Australia.
Right,
now causing havoc and dismay and...
Goodness gracious, they do great impressions.
They're horrible.
This is iconic.
The Australian duo have taken WWE by storm and show no signs of slowing down.
Nia Jax in the ring, the powerhouse of the women's division. Nia absolutely loves to impose her will over her peers here in WWE.
Cole, I think you mean she loves to impose her will over the competition here in WWE. And not just her will, Cole, her size, her strength, her power.
That's true, and absolutely dominant competitor is Nia Jax, and tonight promises to be no different for her.
And she'll be dealing with a very motivated Peyton Royce. A Peyton Royce who's out here to prove that she's as dangerous as she is beautiful.
Yeah, Royce is as graceful as they come in the ring with a very bad attitude to boot. Gotta wonder if she'll be put in her place here tonight.
Ouch!
Nia Jax brushes that one off.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
And Royce sidesteps that.
A humiliating slap.
Corey, you and I agree that Peyton Royce is a talented young superstar, not to be taken lightly, but do you see a potential weakness for her here tonight?
Well, Peyton Royce has a habit of letting her emotions take over, especially when she's frustrated. So if you want to take down Peyton Royce, you've got to get her frustrated. Make her play your game and then change the rules.
Good timing with that reversal.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Kick down low. Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment.
Draped over the top rope.
Nia Jax out of harm's way.
Staved off that attack. Oh, what a slam.
What power. What dominance.
Didn't go to plan for Jax.
Jawbreaker. Call the dentist.
Royce looking for the high-risk moves.
Perched up top. A diving knee drop.
Cover.
She breaks the counter quick.
Could be in search of a second win now.
She's getting back to her feet. But is there fight left?
Peyton just took her out with a leg lariat.
Peyton proving just how dangerous.
Peyton Royce is looking to end this right here.
Right now.
Peyton may have put the exclamation on this one.
Two, three. And this one is over. Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Your winner, Peyton Royce.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring.
Overhand right lands.
Looks like the referee is getting frustrated trying to get them to bring it to the ring.
Can make him a pretty intimidating opponent. So what's the number one thing to keep in mind when facing him?
You can't let Gulak take you down to the mat where he can get full control of you. Keep Gulak outside his comfort zone by pressing the attack at all times.
Quick strike to the lower body.
What a forearm. Up and down, what a gourd buster. Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks. Dropped by the inverted DDT.
Gulak turns it around.
Aggressive work on that shoulder. Measuring. Oof. Stopped.
Holding the shoulder hostage now. And we're getting dangerously close to the referee calling this match off.
These superstars need to come to their senses.
I hate to say it, but I think that ship sailed. I have no idea how you stop a fight like this now.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the edge of reality, weighing in at 194 pounds. The Superstar!
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
And his opponent, from South Carolina, weighing in at 186 pounds, J.Z. Watson.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction. Perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night.
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder, and he's going to use that anger against his opposition.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him.
I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging opponent for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
Dictating the pace.
You have to give credit to the steady fight he's giving.
Big Pele kick.
taking the brunt of that. I love it.
Had it scouted.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Ooh, he retaliates.
Bang, nice contact there.
This could be it.
The end of heartache.
Headed up, he's thinking big.
Way too long.
Diving moonsaults. Is it enough?
Two count.
No, shoulders up at two.
Not yet.
Of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
Truly no other option here but to tap and save yourself.
Wait a second, what's he doing?
He's creating his own advantage, Cole.
We don't know that yet, Corey.
Yeah. Oh my God, a clothesline!
And the referee is motioning for these superstars to get into the ring where this match belongs.
I'm not sure there's any reasoning with them at this point.
A rolling elbow. Oh my God, what a kick! Able to interrupt the attack. Oh! the answer for that one.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Oh, impressive counter.
Flex it right back. Able to elude it.
You know what they say, guys. It's not the fall that hurts. Sit out, Alabama slam.
Enable to counter.
Big elbow.
This referee has seen enough and issued a warning.
Yeah, now is not the time to push the referee's patience.